She wanna ride me like a ghost, and I'm not trying to lose. Then you're left in the dust. Unless
right, coming in from our left, that's Kyle Fowler in the Long Easy, giving you a great look at the top side of the Long Easy. This airplane is flying backwards, literally. Though not capable of aggressive aerobatics, the Long Easy more than makes up for it in its unique style. It's designed by Bert Rutan, the Delta Wing Canard is highly efficient with an impressive range of over 1,000 nautical miles and sports a cruising speed of 175 knots or 201 miles per hour. You may notice that the plane needs to be parked on the nose, and the reason for that is with the engine behind the main gear, it needs the weight of the pilot to hold the nose down. Otherwise, it would fall on the engine, and that would ruin your summer, Sunday afternoon real quick. It's powered by a Lycoming 320 160 horsepower engine, has an empty weight of just shy of 1,000 pounds, and has a maximum speed of 200 knots. And a G-force limit of plus 6 G's and negative 2 G's. Follow Kyle as he arches around and rolls around on that 45 degree line. He'll just adjust real quick here to line himself up with the show line. That maneuver that you just saw was the half Cuban 8. It's a half Cuban 8 maneuver, 5/8 of a loop, rolling out on that 45-degree downline. It was actually invented in Cuba during an aerobatic contest when a pilot performed a loop too low, and rather than completing the loop, he decided to roll out on that 45-degree line, and that's why it ended up being called the Cuban 8. There's one, there's two to inverted, there's three, and four, the four-point hesitation roll by Kyle Fowler in the Long Easy. Kyle is from Central Alberta, Canada. Got his start in air shows at the age of 12 when he began to announce for his dad, Ken Fowler, during air shows. He purchased this aircraft back in 2015. All right, Kyle's gonna perform for us now the 1,000-foot loop right here at Show Center. That is the classic Barnstormer's loop, one of the first maneuvers you'll learn during aerobatic training. Kyle holds a commercial multi-IFR license and flies the Navajo for the company he works for. He's currently a licensed automotive mechanic, which complements the Long Easy as it is a home-built aircraft. And as such, Kyle performs all the maintenance himself. He is, of course, assisted by his partner Miranda, who's here on the airshow grounds today, as Kyle performs for us a great big barrel roll at Show Center. Just imagine a great big 45-gallon drum lying on its side. Kyle just flew right around the inside of that drum. As a family man, Kyle is supported by Miranda, as I said, and four kids, Bentley, Tucker, Avaya, and Elijah. Right now, we're going to go live to the cockpit and talk to Kyle in the Long Easy. Kyle, looking good up there, my friend.
Hey, Ken, the DA is feeling really good today. I got a few maneuvers to do, and then I'm going to come back and have a little bit of a chat with you.
Roger that. We'll let you concentrate. All right, folks, Kyle performing a series of aileron rolls right there at Show Center, demonstrating for you the roll rate capability of the Long Easy. Kyle would like to thank his sponsors, Aerosport Power, for powering the Long Easy with the Lycoming IL-360, Cuddle Propellers, SDS EFI and Ignition Products, and Lightspeed Headsets. He'd also like to thank Artcraft for providing this incredible new paint job as he rolls around, you get another good look at the incredible profile of the aircraft, as well as that gorgeous new paint job that he just applied to the aircraft just this last winter. All right, Kyle, you ready to talk to us now?
Hey, Ken, yeah, I'm gonna come on by and give you a nice little wave. How's everybody doing today?
Everyone is cheering down here, Kyle. They're enjoying the air show this afternoon, and you're doing, like I said, just a spectacular job. We see you wing waggling out there. Folks, wave to Kyle as he flies by in the long easy.
Sam, we can't do what we do, and I love what I do. All right, Ken, I'm gonna climb up for one more pass. This will be a good topside photo pass.
All right, we're looking forward to it here, Kyle. I'll let the crowd know one more time that you're doing the photo pass.
One more time, and then I'll see everybody on the ground.
Roger that, my friend. Again, folks, you're hearing Kyle talk live to us from the cockpit of the Long Easy, now diving in from our right. Get your cameras ready. Here's your photo opportunity. Kyle Fowler in the Long Easy. Kyle.
Hey, Ken, I almost forgot my good buddy Holm. Without him, I definitely wouldn't be here. And this is a nice big shout out to Holm. I'm going to take a little bit of time here just for Holm. And as I come in, I'm going to be doing a 360 just for him.
You know what, Kyle? I don't think I've ever seen Holm blush, but he is blushing right now.
I can make him blush.
Right on. Folks, we would make a lot of good friendships here on the airshow circuit, and I know Holm has been incredibly supportive to the Fowlers and to Kyle specifically. Kyle is actually going to be flying this aircraft down to Springbank for their airshow there, and then he's off to Oshkosh, Wisconsin. That's right, folks. Here comes the smoking 360. A salute to Holm, our air boss, by Kyle Fowler. And he's gone IFR. That's instrument flight rules, for those who don't know the abbreviation. Where is he? He's totally disappeared in the smoke. We can hear him. There he is. Holm, what did you think of that?
Awesome.
Holm tells us he thought it was crazy awesome. Thank you very much, Kyle.